What's up, guys? It's the Greasy Beast, and I just want to tell you to watch to the end because I have a special thank you message for all of you guys. And also, you might get motion sickness from this video, so just, because it sure made me dizzy when I watched it. But, if you ever get, like, dizzy from watching it, just make sure to look away, because the edits on this are way different than my other montages. So, without any further ado, let's just hop right into this new montage.
These dirty secrets are for me and you. Me and you. Me and you. Me and you. Don't tell nobody about me and you. Don't tell nobody about me and you. Don't tell nobody about me and you. Don't tell nobody, no. Don't tell, don't tell. She's been here for the weekend, and I haven't changed the sheets yet. She says she don't even miss you. You didn't hit it right, but I do the thing she likes. Oh no, sorry, I'm exactly what she likes. Oh, you should see when we turn off the lights. She said down the road, what we do. These dirty secrets are for me and you.
Hey guys, thanks for watching, and I just want to say thank you so much for 500 subs. It means so much to me, and you have no idea how much work this took just to make this montage for you guys. I wanted this one to be my best montage and make it really special, and you know, it's my 500 sub montage, it's gotta be good, you know? I know I messed up on some of the screen shake effects, but I just wanted to get this done so fast just so I could release it for you guys. I just added the shake effect in like 2 hours, and it really took a long time, but I just wanted to release it for you guys really quick, because I know that you guys love my montages because you're my subs, obviously. I'm also gonna set up a Discord server for my fan group. I don't know when that's gonna come up, but I'm gonna start working on it, and hopefully I can get that out soon so you guys can join. So I'll release a video and give you guys a link so that you can join right when that server is up. But for me and my channel, my next milestone is to get to 1,000 subscribers, And I know we can do it, guys, because my channel is growing like crazy right now. And looking back to what my channel was last summer, it's really changed a lot. And I just want to thank you guys for that. And I'll see you guys later.